I was back in college, I had torn some ligaments in my left knee while playing ball. And after surgery, I had to walk everywhere on crutches with a cast from my upper thigh all the way down to my ankle. By the time I had walked across campus and got to my classes, I was exhausted. As this new year begins, I wonder how many of us are still using crutches. Those crutches may be ways of thinking, ways of interacting, or ways that you know are just not working and need to be changed. You know, I remember when Michael Jordan got injured. He said, "My body could stand the crutches, but my mind couldn't stand the sideline." I'm here to tell you that it's time to get off the sidelines, get rid of the crutches, and get back to playing ball. What is it that you need to get back doing, need to start doing, or stop doing so you are no longer feeling exhausted? Now, if I was your doctor, I would be advising you that it's time to get rid of the crutches, start fulfilling what you know you are gifted to accomplish. Your vision has a set time, and that time is now.